a story. All they ever do is just ignore me. I'm calling and calling you. I need you to come over now. He never wait, cause I'm never.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, and today I'll be doing a review of Neutrogena's new Hydro Boost Hyaluronic Acid Serum and the Hydro Boost Night Press Serum, along with the Bright Boost Overnight Recovery Gel Cream. I did receive these from Influencer for free for my review. It came in a box like this. Right there, and right here, the Hyaluronic Acid Serum, the Hydro Boost Night Press Serum, the Overnight Recovery Gel Cream. If you're wondering how I did my hair like this, check out my last video. I'm gonna have it linked in the iCard. So, yeah, wash my face with this CeraVe cleanser because that's the only thing that I have. So this top is a button to release the serum. Okay, let me take my glasses off. Comment below if you want me to drop my Fenty review or whatever, or what I could review. So it's about that much. 1, 2, 3, 4. Girl, knit. So. That was the Hyaluronic Acid Serum. Now we're gonna go in with the Night Pressed Serum. Apply evenly to cleanse, face, and neck, and massage, gently massage to skin, morning and night. Yeah, the silicones. But this has fragrance. I gotta look at it. So, let me see. It's not gonna fall out, is it? Okay. This is what it's. You can't really tell because it's white. Okay. But I have that much. I've never been like a skincare person, but I'ma try. So I'm going with the Recovery Gel Cream. It's like a cream. It's really like a gel cream. Like I can't even hold it. This is to show you, it's gonna fall out. But it's pink. I can tell you that much. It looks, well, I don't know if it's pink. It looks pink, cause, but yeah, I can't really show cause it'll wiggle out, but. It'll take about 2 fingers worth. I didn't patch test this, so if anything happens to my face, y'all be the first to know. I don't like how my tripod is. It's too tall right now. It needs to come down lower. If I mess this up, I'm like, okay, better. There we go. Late in the video, but it's better. I will continue using these until a bad reaction starts or something. If you enjoyed this video, give this a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you want to see next. And follow me on Instagram at curl.jewels. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So I wanted to get on here and show y'all another product that I'm going to be using with the Neutrogena, which is the Bliss Clear Genius Clarifying Toner Plus Serum. It has the Clarity 5 comp. It's a 2-in-1 toner plus serum, multitask to purify pores, tone, and deliver concentrated ingredients for ultimate skin clarity without dryness or irritation. It comes with the, with one of these pumps. Probably at the end of my video for Neutrogena, so I'll be doing this before I use Neutrogena. So let me know if you try. Let me know if you try these products: the Bliss 2-in-1 Toner and Serum, and the Neutrogena Hydro Boost and Bright Boost products.